All right, here, I'm gonna take a sip. I'll bring it up.
Suntide?
Never heard of one before.
Can't really taste the peach.
No.
Well, no, you can a little bit. Don't taste the alcohol either.
Yeah, you're not getting an amigo, honey.
Why?
Because that part's closed.
Yeah, what's that place? Hello.
Face painting.
Face painting. Mm-hmm.
I hate to do this.
Gotta stop.
Put your brake on it. I can put money in my bra. I'm scared I'm gonna lose it out of my pocket. These are those shorts I've lost money out of before.
Ah.
Okay, I thought you had unlocked.
No. I was gonna unlock, but then you handed me your drink.
Yes, I wasn't expecting a whole can.
What were you expecting, a small cup?
Yeah.
Not bad. What's the percentage of alcohol in here? 5.5, so it's like a wine cooler.
15 carbs.
Not bad. Feels weird being in the zoo this late. Break. Here's hoping in December that goes good with the dock, right?
Yeah.
Get yourself a drinky drink.
Green tea, too bad.
Yeah.
I don't really like
green. I think there's two or three more
than I can bring you sugar.
So, if you want to come again next
Thursday. Well, I stopped at 1:15. 40% juice. It's not bad. Sparkling wine, real juice. Suntide.
I think it's some sparkling wine.
That's a mimosa. So you can mix it with your sparkling wine, just means like the dessert wine type thing. So you could do Moscato, like find the Moscato you like, and then mix it with some pulp-free orange juice. There you go. One bottle of that, about a half a bottle to a quarter bottle of the orange juice, and you're golden.
Sorry, I can't walk.
You're fine. We're not going up to see the Tigers.
Yes, we are. I just have to take my time.
Well, I stopped at 1:15, not 1:10. Their concessions are open. Maybe get a big drink of like lemonade or something. Get our season cup.
No, because next time we come, we'll do it. Because you get two of them for like $20 then.
Okay. The eagles are not in the nest. We need to get a better like telephoto camera. You know what I mean? Good, babe.
I'll be able to breathe in a second.
What are you trying to take a picture of me for?
Can I want a picture?
I can't
see a butterfly.
There.
I lost it. Nope, that's still, I got it right there. Nope. I don't think that was a butterfly. I don't know what that was.
We got a...
The bugs buzzing around and flies. Bees. Are they bees? Is that the tribute band playing, or is that
you're talking to Tiny and the Bald Eagle.
Sound pretty good. It's a nice breeze. Take the brakes off here just to say.
Well, not yet, because I gotta put my phone away.
Ready?
What's that?
Somewhere I gotta go. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. You don't know. Line at the concessions already. Good to know they're open in case we need it.
I didn't hear you.
Said the concession line had a line already. It's good to know it's open in case we need it. Feels weird being able to do this late.
So alright.
I'm not grabbing anything. So
thank you.
A couple of them just chilling.
Oh, they are chilling. Octavia and Lee.
Oh, they're talking. There's one in the water.
You're all staring at the wall, we're sleeping.
I know.
Here he is.
Oh. Who's calling you?
These are in South Africa, honey.
Yep, those are not North Pole penguins. There's another little hidey hole you can see here.
Come down in here.
Unless it's closed off and you can just come to that part.
No. You sit there.
All the fish disappeared.
I don't know, it might be closed off because there's fish in there.
All the fish pretty much disappeared.
They're all at the bottom.
No, they're all at the back.
They're right there.
Oh yeah, yeah. There's one web deck, so you see his shadow. The wall of fish. Less active than it is during the day. In the cove.